All right, in this video, I'm gonna talk about this snack machine right here. This USI snack machine, older snack machine, what you can do to upgrade it and make it new wave. Make it card capable, have iVend, have the lighting, make it have all the modern functionality. So this is a USI snack machine, which you'll notice it had the wood grain front on it, put in what's called tough front, make it look newer with the black front. For the internal, for the board, for the components, something called N1 Technologies. See that right there? What you can do with that is take out the old electronics, insert that, and it will make it upgraded, MDB, all that. And what it also comes with, you can add this too, is the iVend system. Guaranteed delivery, whatever you want to call it. Show you these sensors down in the bottom. So now, besides that, the last thing, LED lighting. So this machine, you could buy used for cheap, probably. Add the tough front, add the new technology, iVend lighting, and look at that. Now you have a machine that you can take to a location and you know it's gonna be reliable. You had no issue with this machine. So it was a slower location. That's why we put this one here. You know, if I had a higher volume location, I would put in, you know, some newer machine. But this right here, you can mount a card reader on it. Everything you need to do, this machine can do. And, you know, last time I checked, you can get the technology, $400. You can check online what it is. But if you pick this machine up cheap, install some upgrades, have yourself a good looking machine. Let me know in the comments, what do you think? Is that machine nice? Would you put that machine out? I mean, LED lighting really makes it pop. So, quick video on how to transform an old machine to a newer machine. Hillvending.com/start. If you need the guide on how to get started, Hillvending.com/ebook for the book, Hillvending.com/course. Until next time, keep your drinks cold and your snacks fresh.